And finally tonight, a word about what we have witnessed this St. Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2018. Another mass school shooting, the same horrible circumstances, the same public reaction, the same excellent response from the first responders, the same commentary, the same everything. When are we going to do something different? Just anything different? Parents never know when that call is going to be coming. School officials can't guarantee the safety of the student body. Congress isn't going to change a thing, no matter how many people die. We don't have a health care system or policy to help those in need of mental health. Only those with the money can get that. We have a political system which is bought and paid for to protect those who perpetrate horrific events like the one we witnessed again today. So the question tonight is, when does America wake up? Think about family security in the form of homeschooling, internet learning supported by government funds. I do believe that school shootings in this country and mass shootings will rethink society when it comes to education. I think something has to happen. Okay, that's a suggestion. But at least it's different, and it would be changed. You know, that old schoolhouse on the prairie that only had 6 or 8 kids today. So the question tonight is, when does America wake up? Think about family security in the form of homeschooling, internet learning supported by government funds. I do believe those in need of mental health. Only those with the money can get that. We have a political system which is bought and paid for to protect those who perpetrate horrific events like the one we witnessed again. Parents never know when that call is going to be coming. School officials can't guarantee the safety of the student body. Congress isn't going to change a thing, no matter how many people die. We don't have a health care system or policy to help. And finally tonight, a word about what we have witnessed this St. Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2018. Another mass school shooting, the same horrible circumstances, the same public reaction, the same excellent response from the first responders, the same commentary, the same everything. When are we going to do something different? Just anything different.